for that card, and I do not find it. Never lucky. It's the same guy that instant surrendered against me earlier. Does one damage matter? It's possible. He doesn't kill my Ra next turn, so this is accurate, I think. If he had a chance of killing Ra, then that would be very bad. This will likely be White Tiger. No, 3 mana. Imperial Garden? Okay. Oh, I had appeasement. I'm a bot. Right, because it's 3 mana, not 2. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure. Well, obviously I do this first. I've got a 3 mana gap. Turn 4 baboon. Which I think is probably the play. 2, 3. Unfortunately, that can get to any of them. I could also do Ra. Parted. Which might be the correct play. It's a couple of different lines. Baboon gets him out on the board. Clears the 2-3. So basically I develop a 3-5. And I can always develop Ra next turn, right? I've got so much card draw that it's not a huge priority. But that also clears, just doesn't leave me with a board. So then I'm developing a 1-5, essentially. So this is strictly better. This is the only thing is it draws me a card. Do I value a card at 2 attack? Actually, I think I do.
The sun has risen once again.
The other place to play this would have been here. But I'd rather play this here so that he has less places to spawn. It also allows me to play Departed here if I wanted to. Which actually might have been the correct play. If he does use Crescent Blade though, this trades in for free though. And I didn't think about that. So he should Crescent Blade. So that was actually a misplay then. I should have done... Probably should have done Baboon. Well, we're learning. So we play Baboon here, which is out of range of him. And Lull Ward Blast. There's the other appeasement. Which is obviously good. I don't need to hit that. But I should probably hit that. Which does allow that to hit the 3-7, but I'm not overly bothered because it can move down here. Well, actually, maybe that was a misplay. That very much could have been a misplay. Next turn is likely decrepit appeasement. Manifold blade for two, okay. So he can clear the baboon. If he uses Stone Guardian, I'm totally okay with it. Hopefully he does it within four range. No, he's smart. Okay. So now does he value killing the Ra or the Baboon? No, he used two manifolds. It actually is not horrible for me. I really do need Annihilation. There's a Baboon for you. Okay, well, this is definitely going to be. Appeasement. Which does mean I have a zero mana Sobek. So do I just play it? It just dies to Crescent Blade, right? Yeah, it does. But then he's using damage on the Sobek, and I don't really value the Sobeks anymore. But I've already used both appeasements before the other ward. It's possible that I needed to use the other ward. I didn't play around the Imperial Guard well at all. The Departed Warrior was really bad. Always lucky annihilation on turn 7. It's not annihilation. Let's look for it. There it is, I got a next turn. So I'm pretty sure I Ra. Geb. And then we BDK here to protect the Ra. If he transfusions, I can Phantom Grasp, but otherwise, I'm almost always Annihilation. The Ra. I'm not bothered if he wants to use Dragon King to kill a BDK. Really not. Used a Crescent Blade on 2/6. If he face tanks the 2/6, that'll be great. With his leader. Obviously, the Imperial Guard doesn't take return damage from it. This next turn's gonna be really big for me though, with the Annihilation. I can't wait. I was very briefly considering waiting to cast Annihilation, but I think that's just too greedy. Gonna keep my positioning where it is. I don't want any unit except a charge being able to slap my raw, because the ability to use the raw heal every turn is going to be very important to me now. And if he super buffs a minion, can always Phantom Grasp it. I kind of want to save the Phantom Grasp for like an Oogway. Something along those lines. Alright. I'm pretty sure you are coming out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that has to move forward, right? How do I kill that Stone Guardian? Keeping that stone at 4 is very important because of the 3-2. He's already used Dragon King. It was perhaps more correct of me to spawn the baboon here. He's going to be able to kill the stone, unfortunately. Which is pretty good for him. But he was unable to kill very much of my board except my Geb with the Rushing Thunder. And remember, if he super buffs a minion, I can always Phantom's Grasp it. The real question is, do I Phantom Grasp that? I think I just execute it, right? He hasn't shown me Outquang yet. But I think I just Phantom Grasp an Outquang. He just won the game. Well played. Okay. So, I don't think I played that deck correctly. I think that's why I lost.